My grandparents, Jim and Sylvia, Helen and George, or should I say Johnny Hakalovich. I had always hoped you'd be here on this special day, but I know you're here in spirit. Please know that I love and miss you all. To my parents, I can't even begin to thank you for all you have done for me. The love and support through the last 31 years is more than anyone could ever have hoped for. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. To my new parents, Lee and Louise, you've made me feel like a part of your family from the first day we met. I look forward to all that lies ahead. Thank you for all the kindness.
Grandma Schrader and Grandpa Hansen, you have always meant so much to me, and I wish you could all be here today to share in our happiness. Grandma Hansen, I understand you couldn't be here today, but as always, you are in my thoughts and prayers. I love you all very much. To my parents, I love you both more than you can imagine, and I appreciate everything you have done for me. Thank you for being such wonderful parents and friends. To my new mom and dad, Bob and Mary Jo, thank you for accepting me into your family with open arms. I feel so blessed to be a part of your wonderful, caring family. I look forward to all that is to come. To all our friends and family that have traveled to be with us on our special day, we sincerely thank you.